What's up guys, welcome to our first review, and today we have Micromax A100, a new 5 inch phone from Micromax running Android 4.0 out of the box. It has a nice back, a nice build quality. It has a really good noticeable front, you know, without buttons. All you can see is the screen, that's it. The screen is really good, the colors really pop. It is an FWVGA resolution screen, that means it's alright. It's better than much of those small phones in this price range. This is a real smooth phone. It has all the ICS features loaded up top. It gives you widget manager and everything, all the stuff. But the thing that is good about this phone is all those things work, and they work real fast. The default apps on this phone are all based on the real ICS. The video on the screen is really good. It pops really very well. The games on this phone play well, man. They play really awesome. They are as smooth as any good phone out there. It gives any smartphone a run for its money. You know, what can you expect for 10,000? This phone really gives you a much more smoother experience than any other phone in this price range. It's really smooth, it's really fast, it does all the things that other phones can do, other Android phones can do. The games play well. I also tried playing HD games, they worked really well. Avatar is really good. The screen response was really very good. The colors in the game, the graphics, the performance, all things are really very well executed. But I am not too good at games, but it's kind of fine because I was having one camera in my hand. So coming back to the review, Micromax has done some tweaks to the notification area, which are really very nice and are nice to utility. There is of course Android 4, so you can customize them according to your convenience with some loader or something. This phone is really fast. The apps present on this phone are from Google, so it provides a stock experience which you can expect only from a Nexus phone. I can say this is the second Nexus phone or a first phone that you should buy if you want the Nexus experience. The browser performs really very very well, but the Chrome was very sluggish. The video recording is only in 480 resolution, which is not bad if you consider the price of this phone. Another thing that I would like to talk about in this review is book reading. I really like reading books, and this phone is very good at reading. You can adjust the text size, the brightness. This screen takes anything. It's really very smooth, and to back that up is a good processor. The performance is pretty smooth. The major thing that concerns anybody is battery life, and this phone is awesome in that region. Google Plus application, I thought I should just show it to you. It looks awesome on this phone. You can hang out with people because of your front, there is a front facing camera present on the phone. Please rate and review and feedback. Okay, thank you.